Hi, welcome to Dow Corning. Today we'll have a closer look at screen printing our new dispensable thermal pad onto LED lighting substrates. Dispensable pad provides significant cost savings over traditional thermal pad. Today's demonstration will show that the cost benefit is not only in the product price itself, but also from increased throughput, leading to an overall lower cost of ownership. Let's get started. Here I have a typical LED circuit board and traditional thermal pad that is a quarter millimeter thick. One challenge faced in many electronics assembly processes is the placement of the thermal pad. The problem is that these pads are thin. In some cases, the substrate is fairly intricate and there are often pilot holes in the substrate that must align with the pad. You can see that this process can require a careful two-hand placement that is not very fast. Additionally, some thermal pads have a very sticky adhesive backing. If you accidentally touch that adhesive to the substrate prematurely, it makes the process even more difficult. Now let's take a look at a better alternative. Now we'll screen print Dow Corning TC4025 dispensable pad using a DAC248 printer. I've loaded my substrates and I'll go ahead and print now. What a difference! We now have perfectly placed thermal pads and it took only a matter of seconds. The Dow Corning dispensable pad can cure at room temperature or be accelerated with heat. Once cured, it functions just like a traditional thermal pad. In addition to the speed of the printing, there are a few other important facts to note. First, with traditional pads that are stamped from sheets, you can see that there is a lot of waste created. You can also see from this demonstration that there was very little waste with dispensable pad. Second, dispensable pad can be deposited in a thinner layer than is practical with a traditional thermal pad. This can lead to lower thermal resistance and further cost savings. And finally, dispensable pad doesn't have the fiberglass carrier common to most pads. This leads to better compression and lower thermal resistance. At the end of the day, this means you may be able to use a product with lower thermal conductivity, leading to even more cost savings. Dow Corning dispensable pad is versatile. It can be applied to a variety of substrates in applications ranging from automotive to computers. The lighting boards we've shown today and these other substrates you see here are just a few examples. You can dispense it as a typical liquid gap filler, or you can screen print it as we have shown here today. Either way, with dispensable pad, you have a lot of options. With manual printers that start at a few hundred dollars to fully automated printers, there is a system to meet your budget and your needs. Talk to a Dow Corning representative about dispensable pad today. And until next time, happy printing.